That was fun, Casper, wasn't it?
Yeah, why do people keep stopping us, though, Dad, and asking for pictures?
It's probably because of me.
No one even spoke to me.
Because of all your videos, Casper.
Videos? What videos, Dad?
The ones on the internet.
What?
There's loads of videos of you, there's some of Bernie, there's some of Daisy.
I don't remember signing that consent form.
It was one time when I was drunk.
What days?
You'll be hearing from my lawyer.
Look at them! Loud as Larry having a barbecue outside.
Daisy, just leave them.
I can smell sausages.
Tell you what, Sandra's going to look like a burger at this rate.
Daisy.
Hey, Dad, can we have a barbecue, please?
Not today, Caspi. Maybe at the weekend.
Oh, but that's ages away.
It's like 3 days.
Can I have some of your barbecue, please? My dad doesn't feed us.
Stop begging for food, and that's not even true.
Sandra, will you chuck a sausage over your greedy See, it doesn't even look right when I do this.
What's going on?
Daisy's really annoyed, Dad.
Why, what's happened?
It absolutely ruined it.
Ruined what?
Daisy went for wash and dry.
Right, okay.
I don't think she likes what they've done.
She says it's an atrocity.
She's lucky I didn't shove that blow dryer up her arm.
Daisy.
I don't understand. Why didn't you just say something at the time?
It just won't lie flat.
You can't tell them you don't like it while they're doing it.
I would.
Daisy, come here. Let me try and help you.
What can you say to make Daisy feel better?
It is a little wild.
Say something nice, Cass.
Stylish, Daisy.
Are you taking the piss?
Stealing color reporter. Close on my dream.
Dad, where are you going?
I'm going to the toilet, if you don't mind.
Well, you've forgotten me, Dad.
Pretty sure I haven't.
But, Dad.
What? I'm going to the toilet.
I need to come stand outside the door and protect you.
Are you going to be around right there alone?
Sure, I'll cope.
No.
What do you think's going to happen?
Monsters.
There's no monsters going to get me while I'm in the bathroom.
How do you know?
I've done okay up till now.
Because we've made sure that they haven't come and got you, stupid.
You're not stupid, Dad.
Thanks, Casper. And Daisy, don't call names.
You don't call names.
Makes no sense.
Anyway. Short story long, should I come and help?
No.
This is my final offer, Dad.
I'm not your mum's hoovering.
Mum, you shouldn't be doing that alone.